actually defeated Unchained with sheer strength?
You may have laughed at it before. I'd say it's just as magnificent an encounter as your slaughter of that gigantic African elephant. And all of that doesn't even touch upon the fact that he defeated the strongest man in America, Unchained Oliver, matching his sheer strength and even overcoming it. That man was a monster that even you had to respect. You know, Ogre, out of everyone in this whole world, your biggest threat very well may be Baki.
If so, he'd be fulfilling his duty as my son.
What do you think, Ogre? Would Baki be able to defeat these creatures?
I doubt if he'd try in the first place, but if he did, he could do it.
What about this one?
That'd be more difficult, and he wouldn't come out of it unscathed. But I'd say if it were inside of a cage, he could do it within half an hour.
It's just that the two of you are about to have the biggest father and son fight in the world, maybe in all of history. And you're about to face off against someone who's probably the greatest opponent of your entire life.
He's the greatest opponent of my entire life, huh? If so, he'd be fulfilling his duty as my son.
Do you think you'd be able to defeat this one?
Ha 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 ha